in the second half and improve to that degree.
Aimed man of the match, and deservedly so. So what do you take away?